is called Reunion Hill. That's one cause. not the official cause. Accidental cause. And it's, there was another cause, the beginning of the melody, that thing that. That little motif, which I can't really do with this thing. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. That came from a very unlikely source. I can tell you. I was listening to a lot of Prince. When that phone happened to ring that day and I got this message saying that John Baez wanted me to write her a song, I was listening to a lot of Prince. And that little thing, that da-ba-da-da, was going through my head. And it actually formed the total, it was like the stem from which came that song, which is not a Prince song and not like a Prince song in any way. But that song was, "When You Were Mine, I Gave You All My Money." I'm not gonna sing the whole song. I will learn that song. I'm gonna learn that dead song. But that's where, isn't that funny how sometimes these things, it's just like one thing and it just dovetails into the other thing. I should have sent the song to Prince.